This is Drew at Tenor Madness, and right now I'm checking out a TM Custom dark lacquered tenor. Each one of these tenors is a custom build from the ground up. We tear them apart, we repad them, we level the tone holes by hand. And the neck that we have on this one is one of our new necks that we just got in, and we had it modeled on something very special. It makes these horns significantly more Selmer-like. And this one in particular, this finish, reminds me a lot of a really good SBA with a lot of firepower and just a lot of sound, or it can also feel a bit like a really good 60,000 tenor, where it's just really free blowing and dark and fat, that kind of a vibe. Now some of the other finishes do more of a focused bright thing, but this particular one is more of like an earlier vintage on the darker side.
Mm-hmm.